going to keep this short, but today is the playoff semi-final at Meadow Lane between Notts County and Coventry City. I'm not confident at all.
Go ahead.
We're getting Sanjay.
Extra pound, the extra pound. Don't go service stations.
Exactly. I'm getting big daddy box.
That's our poison, yes. We didn't get food, did we, Spongy?
Nah.
Basically. Coach is about to leave. Oh, brilliant.
I'm getting ready.
We'll get there. No one will be on the coach and we've literally just queued up against it. Oh, you know they're just chatting, right? Yo, he's got his food, but bloody...
Hey, I've got food.
Man, no.
Sanjay.
Sanjay, are you confident today?
Fucking nervous, aren't you?
Fucking nervous.
Sanjay showing some emotion for once.
Score prediction.
Really, even at Wembley, he wasn't very, like, nervous.
Score prediction. But,
to be fair, I'm going to say this now. If we win tonight, I don't mind what happens at Wembley. Because if we go up, then that's good. If we don't, then at least we're not playing Exeter next season.
Yeah, but you're
not Exeter's like the one. I don't know.
They only beat us 1-0.
Yeah, and it was Willis's fault, wasn't it? Oh, but I can't even remember.
Go ahead.
I can't even actually remember. But yeah. Sanjay, are we going to win today?
Yeah.
What's the score?
Josh. Are we going to win today?
Yeah, 4-0.
Fucking hell, let's not be sad, alright?
You see me, one, right hook in!
Sanjay, stay ground, new ground for you! I think I've elaborated this enough, because we've already been here, we're like a month ago, but we're at Forest on the way to County now, so less than an hour from kickoff as well, which is cool, but yeah. I'm really nervous. I'm generally so nervous. I don't think we're gonna do this. It's all down to the first goal, that's all I'm gonna say. I didn't really show this enough first time we came here, but that's how close the grounds are. And I don't think there's not. You just asked where's not. Oh yeah, same thing.
Anyone
they
shall defeat us. We'll fight till the game is won.
Set it.
Videos dubbing before. I don't think. Oh yeah.
You say you're saying you don't want a pie today. I'm not having it though. What do you want? Right, explain.
I don't. I might get a burger today.
Right. I'll see you later.
Win it. Woo!
Are we gonna win?
Yeah.
Well, what do you think? Oh, I'm not confident. Are you confident at all?
No,
I'm actually not confident at all.
No, I don't think anyone's confident.
No. I think a draw.
But that's good.
I think we'll take the point.
That's good.
But we can't.
We don't want any expectations.
No, you're a legend.
Minutes from kick-off, I mean, Haynes ain't even in the, on the bench, so I don't know how I'm going to Wembley as Haynes. It's not really going to work, but if we win tonight, I'll do something. Prediction, I'm terrified. I'm generally terrified. I can't even think of a prediction. We're going to lose 7-0. Half of these are Forest fans, they're running out of the t-shirt. I'm sure I am, I'm sitting till I die. Set, till I die. just gone. I know it's hard to even say this. We've had that behind. Red kicking on what, 4 games? Bloody, he only scores Belters. He only scores Belters. Nice done, John. What's your opinion on the goal? Good. Levo! Levo! Everyone says I'm so negative, but I can't find anything to moan about. Everybody, every player on the field is going 110% right now. And we're pretty much battering them. If we didn't play with you today, I don't know where he's actually gone, but he said he didn't want to play before the game, so I doubt there's going to be a play with you. But Uncle's been in the queue.
That's just a
video, mate. Right, what's your favourite football team?
Mine?
Yeah.
It's all about Treetown United.
Proper good team. I don't know. Where we started the second half, right? We started the first half pretty well. The nerves are starting to kick in now. You can tell the players are a little bit knackered. Might need to make a change soon, but Spark is playing brilliant. Play review. What do you got? In the meantime, Biamu's down, he doesn't look great, and that's a worry. He is a decent player and he's not scoring up. But he's been brilliant today, so is everyone. He's put it down the last 20 minutes. But every player has got a good today. That's all I ask for from these boys every week. Right, Sanjay, goal or no goal?
Goal.
This is goal.
Goal.
Goal. Goal. You probably couldn't see him, but I'm going to go for a no goal. For the third time in the game, lads go in, all the fans have gone up showing, Levi's just literally just caught the ball. Like, it's 3-1 C, I don't think I've said.
Come on!
You should have said, can I be in your vlog? Instead, come on. And now you feel a complete different. Well, I wasn't expecting this. Also, big question. Obviously, we're going to bring him out at Wembley.
Come on!
Makes it in. He's taking in for a second, Sanjay. Oh, the club's been through so much. We played in Northampton, and we're going to Wembley 2 years in a row. I can't believe it. It's generally not sunk in. Last year against Wickham, it was the cup, so I don't really. I'll wake up tomorrow morning and I'll just.
So, yeah. Going to Wembley. The Wembley tickets are ordered. Just finished the video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, leave a like. Subscribe if you're new. There's one more video left this season, which will be the Wembley visit. So, yeah, I'm really looking forward to that. Coventry City versus Exeter. And yeah, if you enjoyed this video, as I said, leave a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you at Wembley. Bye.